Well, just me and the birds waiting for the fish to show up. Tide's coming in. Gonna spend another night here, so I've got all day so I can fish the whole tide cycle. The guy at Four River Bait and Tackle said that the stripers and the bluefish have been running for 2 weeks. They said to head up Back River, Weymouth Back River. He said it would be perfect for the kayak. Met another guy who said that he's caught some big stripers on the other side of Slate Island, just outside the eelgrass. The smaller fish swimming to the eelgrass to get away from the stripers, and it's a perfect place to fish.